Thank you. The power's surging! Thanks for the help, PK Dog. Now, be a good boy. Get lost!
No, it's time for you to leave. Or else.
Was that a threat? I'm shaking in my steel-toed boots. Fellas! Think he'll squeal like a stuck pig like his buddies did? Let's check and see.
We got a light on over here.
Hey, Ro. It's all powered on. Ro? You receiving?
Are we receiving? Everything's shining like a fucking Christmas tree over here.
Is everyone all right?
Yep. Boys are going deeper into the building. The area will be secured soon. Haul your ass over here. Time to do some climbing.
Did you hear about the Pilgrim? Word on the rooftops is Matt hired him to whack the colonel.
Inhibitor container detected.
New items!
You're always welcome here.
Butcher's men are high on some weird kind of drug. Adamant all over again. Container detected.
Inhibitor container detected.
I heard the Renegades killed a group of children. We'll stop those monsters.
Dear Lord, we return Thomas to you. May his infection-weary body find peace in its return to nature.
Thank you. please. Help me open this thing.
Thank you.
is already waiting for you, Pilgrim. Talks in the canteen between Matt and others. Something's up.
I'll drink you under the table.
Bit of electricity really brightens the place up.
But the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems.
Now, the building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays.
Well, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys are in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up and... Oh, fuck me. Throw. Power's out again. Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?